Hello, Intelli scientist. Welcome to the ALLEN IntelliBrain. We are here to perform the Intelli activity to calculate the total surface area and the volume of cube and cuboid. To perform the activity, we are going to need the following material from our Intelli SMART Box. Take out the dies from the 3D shapes kit of your Intelli SMART Box. The total surface area of any shape is equal to the sum of areas of all the surfaces in that shape. Let us first learn to measure the total surface area of one die. A die is in the shape of a cube. It has 6 flat square faces. The total surface area is measured in square units. If we take the area of one square face equal to 1 squared unit, then the area of all the 6 faces of the die will be equal to 6 squared units, as all the faces of the die are of equal areas. Let us join this die with another die and measure the total surface area of the cuboid so formed. To measure the total surface area of this cuboid shape, we need to count the total number of square faces which are open or visible, including the ones at the bottom. Taking the area of one square face equal to 1 squared units. This shape has 2 faces on the top and 2 faces on the bottom. We can see 2 open faces in the sides. We can also see 2 open faces in the front and 2 in the back. There are total 10 visible or open faces in this shape. The total surface area of this cuboid shape is equal to 10 squared units. What about the total surface area of this shape? It has 4 visible square faces on the top and 4 square faces in the bottom. There are 2 visible square faces this side and 2 visible square faces this side. There are 2 visible square faces in the front and 2 in the back. There are total number of 16 visible square faces in this shape. Taking 1 square unit as the area of 1 square face, the total surface area of this shape will be equal to 16 squared units. Let us first learn to measure the volume of one die. The volume of any shape is measured in cubic units. A die is in the shape of a cube. All the sides of a cube are equal in length. The volume of a cube is equal to side multiplied by side multiplied by side. If we take one side of this die equal to 1 unit, then the volume of this die will be equal to 1 cubic unit. Let us join some more dies and make even a bigger shape. As we attach more dies, the volume of the shape so formed will be increased. The volume of this shape is equal to the number of dies used to make this shape. The volume of this shape will be equal to 2 cubic units. What about the volume of this shape? The volume of the shape is equal to the total number of dies used to make the shape. We can see there are 4 dies on the top and 4 dies at the bottom of the shape. The volume of this shape is equal to 8 cubic units.
We know
After doing this activity, you will have gained the expertise in the following concepts: understanding of the total surface area and volume of three-dimensional shapes, measurement of the total surface area and volume of cubes and cuboids formed using the dice. Now, you can use the dice to make more cubes and cuboids to measure their total surface area and volume. Visualize maths with IntelliBrain and fall in love with learning.